He doesn't realize he's already a part of the never-ending story.
The never-ending story? What's that?
Just as he is sharing all your adventures, others are sharing his. They were with him when he hid from the boys in the bookstore.
But that's impossible!
They were with him when he took the book with the Orin symbol on the cover, in which he's reading his own story right now.
I can't believe it! They can't be talking about me!
What will happen if he doesn't appear?
Then our world will disappear. And so will I.
How could he let that happen?
He doesn't understand that he's the one who has the power to stop it. He simply can't imagine that one little boy could be that important.
Is it really me?
Maybe he doesn't know what he has to do!
What do I have to do?
He has to give me a new name. He's already chosen it. He just has to call it out.
It's only a story. It's not real. It's only a story. Atreyu, no! Atreyu!
Why don't you do what you dream?